ladies and gentlemen, another man going to WrestleMania is Batista, the number one contender. But first, Batista must survive the psychotic Snitsky. Batista Snitsky, live tonight.
Headlocked by Snitsky, and Snitsky at 300 pounds, a big, huge man. And Snitsky with momentum that could not knock Batista off his feet. Snitsky tried to lead Batista to that Triple H side of the ring.
Oh my gosh, look at the power from Batista!
Power slam by Batista, and he's right back on his feet. The agility and quickness of this man. And Flair don't want any more Batista. We saw what Batista did to the Nature Boy last week. And Batista,
wow!
Little head of steam, little over-anxious there, perhaps overzealous. Also, you've got the distraction of Flair in the game on the outside. And now, close, Snitsky repping that. Got huge muscular leg of Batista. And now, in the other one, both legs around the steel ring post. Was this the advice that Snitsky just received from the game?
Take
Batista's legs and bust them up. Break them if you can.
Well, I'll tell you, I think you're guilty of selling Snitsky short in this match. And obviously, Batista was as well. Snitsky, like you said, is 300 pounds of raw meatness.
Snitsky, a dangerous man now, focusing on that leg of Batista, trying to tear the knee, to work on those joints, the ankle and the knee. But when you destroy a man like Batista's vertical base, with so many power moves that he initiates from that vertical base, man, you got one hell of a leg up. I'll just say this. I think Batista's going to be the next world champion. I got that gut feeling. But Batista cannot beat Triple H if Batista's not 100% at WrestleMania.
Well, you got that right. First, your gut feeling had turned out to be indigestion before, JR.
Well, yeah.
Because Snitsky, you know, we've talked so much about the road to WrestleMania. Well, you can't afford a loss on your road to WrestleMania. And that could be just what happens to Batista right here.
Batista has been building a great deal of momentum. Snitsky looks like he's going to try a pedal slam here.
You heard the game say finish him. He may just have done that.
Executed. That should be it. The leg is who? Oh, and Batista powered out of that pump handle slam. And Triple H looking on somewhat with an astonished look on his face.
Oh, no. Snitsky just looked at Triple H like, what next?
Snitsky normally puts the men away that he wrestles with that pump handle slam, but not Batista on this night in Atlanta.
And huge foot right to the mouth of Snitsky.
Big right boot right between the eyes of the psychotic Snitch shot by Batista. You're talking Snitsky 300 pounds here, folks. And Batista, assault on the splat. Batista with a spine buster.
And these fans here in Atlanta appreciate it.
Batista just delivered a spine buster on a man that weighs a minimum of 300 pounds. And now what?
Look at Nate's boy!
A flare! Flare in illegally! Well, that chop block on the knee! And Snitsky with a clothesline! Referee calling for the disqualification! And Flair in to try to finish what he couldn't get done last week! And here comes the world's champion sauntering into the ring! And look at Flair!
It's obvious that...
Three-on-ones, but it's obvious to me.
I know that, but it's obvious that they didn't care about winning this match. What's this?
Understand me?
Triple H talking trash to Batista. And Batista throwing down Flair, bringing himself a Snitsky, and the game wants to get the hell out of here. The game thought Flair and Snitsky had Batista restrained.
How strong is this Batista?
And there went Snitsky to the outside. And Batista is literally begging Triple H to come into the ring.
Wait a minute. They're not going to come unarmed.
This match is already officially over. And this... Oh, my God.
Well, now you've done it, Batista.
The world's champion of the game, Ric Flair and Snitsky, all armed with weapons, all armed with solid steel chairs.
You made your bed, Batista. Now you're going to have to lie in it.
And Snitsky... Oh, Snitsky's chances at WrestleMania maybe ending right before our eyes and dissipating right here. What in the world? Oh, it's Kane! Kane coming for Snitsky! Kane coming for Snitsky! And who's been blaming? Oh, the spinebuster! Batista with the spinebuster on Flair! And look at Triple H!
Yeah!
Kane with a chokeslam! Kane for Snitsky! Batista's begging Triple H to get his backside in the ring.
Oh no, look at this now.
Thumbs up. Thumbs down.
The choke slam from Kane and now the Batista bomb.
The sit down Batista bomb drilling a 300 pounder. But the man Batista wants is a world champion. Batista doesn't want to wait until WrestleMania 21.
That's good. That's real good. You picked my poison tonight. Only I had the antidote, Batista. So next week, I pick your poison. And you know what? You don't have to look too far, because your opponent next week is standing right behind you.
What?
Got it. My God, next week, the animal versus a monster, Batista versus Kane. The animal, the monster, live next week on Raw.